Let's bring our editorial microscope into focus on a very significant phenomenon, the middle-income consumer. You may have met this character in Fortune's now famous series on the changing American market, which portrayed his dramatic rise into the dominant economic personality of our time.